I'd say one of the coolest goals I scored in the NHL was against the Montreal Canadiens. One, mainly just because it was in Montreal, something about playing in that rink and just being in the hockey mecca of the world is pretty crazy. And then, you know, I ended up just picking a puck up in my own end, and then Jordan Eberle made a pass to me through his legs, just took it to the net, and just scoring in Montreal was just a nice goal in general.
There's different goals, you know, some of them maybe not that nice, but it just sticks in your memory because it was kind of important for a team. Power play breakout, Schrödinger drop the puck and just go through and get the one-handed goal.
These hands are sick. That is some play right there.
We were on a 5-on-3 and I just took the puck on the breakout and kind of went end-to-end, and that was probably the most appealing from a fan standpoint.
My favorite goals that I scored would be in the playoff last year against the Sharks when I put it 4-4. I know it was in the last minute, we were down 4-3. The puck came from behind the net from Smitty, and I just shot short side on Jones there, high glove, and it was a big goal at that time.
Probably my second goal of my NHL career. Made it look easy, walked through half the team, tucked it in there. No selly, exactly like I've been there before.
I was late in my shift, so I was just kind of going a little bit slower across the blue line, ended up cutting from the left side to the middle, ended up seeing an opening where I could maybe take advantage of some space, faked the drop past the Sharpie, went around the defenseman who I think was Brodin. I had one hand on my stick, brought it to two hands at the last second, and put a backhander up over Brizgalov, and I think that's kind of where I started looking at the crowd and yelling the old Showtime thing. So I think that's where it started.
I scored a goal against LA where I saw a defenseman that was sprawled out, kind of tiptoed around him and was alone with the goalie, and saw that he was paddled down, and kind of knew that from playing against him in pre-scout, and you know, just kind of tucked it in on the, off the post and blocker side.
It was like a two-on-one, two-on-two, and kind of came in, dragged the puck, and I did like a toe drag around the defenseman. He thought I was going to shoot. I pulled it like in the same motion, I pulled it on my back end, and the goalie thought I was gonna shoot, and I just had to slide it in.
2 years ago against Carolina, Jake Gardner got the puck in our zone. I think they were going for a change, and I kind of picked it up, took it to the net. There was a guy kind of on me, and he made me kind of lose balance, and I was kind of in the air and was able to just, you know, pull it to my backhand and get a shot off, and it ended up sneaking in 5 holes. So you know, that one was kind of, you know, one of my favorites, I think, you know, my career so far.
Superstar play here, period.
A lot of different things went through my mind. It was a goal against Tampa I scored, and I dove. It was right at the end of a period, and I dove, kind of slid in head first and got my stick on it over the goalie's pad.
Recchi down the wing to Crosby in front, he scores! What a goal by Sidney Crosby! Absolutely off the charts!
Ended up catching a piece of the net, ended up sliding into the end boards, and I remember thinking, you know, that was pretty cool. It was a good goal. I was like, I don't know if that was the smartest thing to do, but it all worked out.
Well, I think the most memorable one was in the Stanley Cup Finals in New Jersey in overtime in Game 1. You know, we were able to win the game, obviously, and going up against Marty Brodeur was kind of surreal, but special when the puck went in.
I kind of anticipated turning into it, so like he gave me the puck, and I was kind of going one-on-one with John Tavares. He wasn't even skating backwards. It kind of the play happened so fast, and I toe-dragged around him and shot the puck and obviously scored, and scoring a shorthanded goal is pretty impressive, but to do it around, you know, one of the best players in the world was pretty cool too.
I think my goal in Washington last year, I was like moving pretty slowly, but was able to kind of maneuver my way through the D and then find an opening in the goalie.
Coming soon to a theater near you, Sick Mitts, starring Jack Eichel.
I kind of been hanging out close to blue, catching the puck, you know, from the, on the blue line I was skating. I kind of turn, stop it, through the legs, the D-man, you know, he was going the other way, I go through the net, we got like 2-on-1 with Logan Couture, and I just sniped up shelf, you know, and it's like was probably one of my highlights, you know, all the season.
Actually in Montreal, it was on my dad's birthday, I believe. Somehow I read that he was gonna make the pass, got lucky, I guess, and lifted Ovi's stick and turned the puck over, and Jeff Petrie gave me a pass, came down the offside and pulled it into my body, which is rare for me to do, but pulled it in and kind of just shoveled it through John Carlson's, I think it hit his stick, over Holtby's shoulder, and like the last minute to play. I felt bad too, because ruined the whole moment because I just like literally skated around the whole ice like an idiot and went right by all my teammates. And that's one thing I never ever want to do or would like to do, but I did it that goal. I just was so pumped. I didn't know what to do with myself. So that was a big one.
I got the one against Philly where I batted out of the air on my backhand from pretty far out.
Are you kidding me, Matt Duchene?
Honestly, it was one of my worst games of the season. Took a shot. I think it was Gudas blocked it. Came up in the air, and I was so mad that he blocked it because I think it was the only shot attempt I had on net all game that I just tried to hit it as hard as I could. And I think because I was mad, I was a little bit more maybe dialed in to the hand-eye side of things. And just, you know, it's one of those things that looks great, but there's a lot of luck that comes with it.
It's hard to say. Every goal is my favorite one, so... I'm not gonna pick one.
Ovechkin trying to drag it through him there. Oh! He scored! When it looked like it was no longer possible, he still got it done.
Simply sensational!